Alright, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have been a developer over 20 years. I focus on DevOps and security in the cloud. Today I'll demo how to add health check API to Spring Boot-based microservice. The video related to Markdown and exercise files are in my GitLab. The links are below. Spring Boot Actuator module helps us monitor and manage Spring Boot application by offering production-ready features such as health check, auditing, metrics, HTTP traffic, etc. All of those features are available via GMX or HTTP endpoints. The Actuator also combines with third-party application monitoring system such as Prometheus, Datadog, and others. These systems offer better dashboards, graphics, analysis, and alerts to assist us in monitoring and managing applications from single unified interface. Let's start. There are two steps to add health check to Spring Boot project. First step, add Actuator dependencies in Spring Boot project. If you use Maven, add the dependencies to your pom.xml file. Artifact IDs, Spring Boot Starter Actuator. If Gradle is used, add the dependencies item in the build.gradle file. You can copy paste the item from my Markdown file. In the second step, add the configuration items into application.properties file. Let's go through the items one by one. The three configuration items is used in my demo. First, management endpoints web exposure includes value is permissives and health. We only expose permissives and health APIs. The video monitoring React app, Spring Boot app, and Redis with permissives has a deep detail of how to monitor Spring Boot app with permissives. Next configuration item, measurement, endpoint, health, show, detail. Value is always. That means show the detail on API response. Third configuration item, measurement, health, Redis, enable, value is false. There are 15 out-of-box health check indicators. I have to disable the Redis health check because my Spring Boot doesn't use Redis. If I do not disable it, the health check status will show down. Also, there are two useful documents. Spring Boot production ready features has more information of Spring Boot built-in health check features. Auto-configured health indicators document includes 15 out-of-box indicators and how to create new indicators by yourself. We'll move to next topic, hands-on demo. First, how to get a Spring Boot-based microservice demo code. It's simple, clone the source code from my GitLab repository and then switch to the feature-add-sprintboot-healthcheck branch. After you get the source code, run the Spring Boot microservice in your local. I use the IntelliJ, or you can use other IDE, which one you're familiar. Select the project, start it. The project is started. Latest steps, run the Postman collection to test the health check API, and then input the Postman collection to your Postman. You'll be find Spring Boot demo APIs collection. Open the health check folder. There are four API test cases. Open the Actuator API list. The API will return Actuator API list. You see the Spring Boot working port is 9999. API path is Actuator. Send. You will see the out open HTTP endpoints. Next, permissives. That API used to provide permissives format system information. It's working. Next, health API. The path is actuator/health. Send. The status is up. Also, there is a pin API endpoint. The API path is actuator/health/pin. Then the status is up. All topics are completed. If you have any questions, please post the comments below. I'll try to answer. Thank you and see you in the next video.